Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai by Lair say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. So I've been there, but I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow.
Thank you. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Thank you.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that hall any longer is out of the question. Gas tanks are heat, rounding tables. The whole bunker will collapse any moment now.
did its job.
Artyom!
Gul!
Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go! Go! Go!
With all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times. And other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monaibale translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Yul, how did this Baron come to power here?
Well, see ya, Artyom.
Good luck.
What?
Become slaves of their own will?
Some things. This dust will be the end of me.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.